Yeah, give it up to the sexy Mandy again.